Hello, AALBC. We're here at the Brooklyn Book Festival at the Mosaic Literary Magazine table. I'm Ron Kavanaugh, publisher and editor of Mosaic Literary Magazine. We are celebrating our 18th year of showcasing writers of the African diaspora. We do book reviews, author interviews, profiles. It's a great magazine. It's one of the few magazines left really dedicated to black people in literature. So if you cannot come to our table today, definitely check us out online at mosaicmagazine.org.